At a school event, 57 red balloon and white balloons line one side of a corridor. There are at least 4 red balloons between 2 white balloons. What is the largest possible number of white balloons along the corridor? So, since the question is asking the largest number of white balloons, so we will start with a white. We will label the pattern out. After label the pattern, we can see that the first row, there's a total of 10 balloons. So as you can see, there's a total of 5 rows, so total there's a 50 balloons here. And then at the 6th row, you can see there's a 5 balloon here. So the question asks, what is the we left with 2 more balloons. So what is the largest possible number of white balloons? So we can put in 1 more red and 1 more white. So there will be a total of 12 white balloons.